semen alert. This just seems to be like a really gay website, and no, not in an insulting way, like a legitimately gay website. The reason it's called semen alert is because the owner, or the admin, I guess, has a huge notice at the top letting everyone know the last time he ejaculated. Yeah.